Acura's automatic climate control system is designed to keep you comfortable in all weather conditions. This intuitive system features buttons and controls that are easy to read, easy to reach, and easy to use. There are two ways to control the system: through the buttons located below the on-demand multi-use display screen, or by using the touchscreen controls on the display. To use the buttons, start by pressing auto while the engine is running. Next, adjust the driver and front passenger temperatures using the up and down buttons. The up arrow button raises the temperature. The down arrow lowers the temperature. To turn the system off, press the on-off button. The on-demand multi-use display screen offers most of the functions of the hard buttons along with several additional options. You can use the row of touchscreen buttons located at the bottom of the display screen. To raise or lower the temperature, select the driver or passenger's temperature display button located to the right or left of the screen. To raise the temperature by 1 degree at a time, tap once on the plus symbol. To lower the temperature, tap the minus symbol. You can also press and hold the icons to raise or lower the temperatures faster. Or you can use your finger to slide the temperature up or down on the temperature scale. To quickly heat or cool the vehicle, tap the maximum heat or maximum cool buttons. Tapping the button again will return the system to your previous settings. The vent mode button opens a screen that allows you to select one of four air circulation modes. You can also select auto to let the system choose the vent mode based on the vehicle's ambient temperatures. The AC sync button lets you perform two functions. You can turn the air conditioning on and off, and you can select whether to sync the temperature between the driver and passenger sides. This selection ensures that both sides of the vehicle are heated or cooled to the same temperature. The fan auto button enables the system to select the fan speed that is most suitable to the ambient environment. The recirculation mode button lets you choose between fresh air from outside the vehicle and recirculating warmer or cooler air that is already in the vehicle. When the system is in auto, it switches between fresh air and recirculated air based on outside temperature and the driver's climate settings. To learn more about the automatic climate control system, consult the owner's manual at owners.acura.com.